New tonight, the San Joaquin County Sheriff's Office says its boating safety unit found a body in the San Joaquin River today. It was discovered at around 4:30 near the area in Lathrop, where a fisherman went missing after a boat capsized about 2 weeks ago. The Sheriff's Office says it cannot confirm the identity of the body.